channel. I hope you guys are doing really, 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 really good today. So this is very awkward, but that is today's setup. Little backstory. I've been extremely stressed lately, and I know a lot of you guys are as well. So I thought I'm just gonna do one of these videos ASMR until I fall asleep. It's in the middle of the day. I just really need a little nap because it's my day off and I need it. So, and because I also wanted to film ASMR, but I really don't have the energy. I really don't have the energy to do so. I thought, let's just try this. I have no clue if I want to post this, but yeah, we will see. We will see. And oh yeah, a little disclaimer. No, I usually don't sleep while wearing mascara or fake nails, but this is just a little nap in the middle of the day, so it's fine. Today's setup is my desk mic, of course, and I feel like a genius because I put it in this Blue Yeti foam cover, and now it's just standing here, and it doesn't move, which is so nice, because I really don't want to hold it today. So this is a really different and random video, but maybe you still enjoy it. I hope so. I really hope so. And maybe you also need some sleep right now. I have no clue what we're gonna do today. Probably just some whispering. Mic tapping. I just love these sounds. Like that deep tapping on the task mic. I will fall asleep in 3 minutes. I also have this brush. Does it make the best tapping sounds? I don't know if you guys feel the same, but I don't really like high-pitched tapping sounds like this. Okay, and I'm very sorry for background noises, but my landlord who lives just up there, he's been very loud the last few days, and it's very exhausting, but you know, what can I do? And usually, when you have like super annoying neighbors, or really loud neighbors, and it just doesn't stop, usually you can call your landlord. But in my case, it is my landlord. So, That's very important. Trying to do the mic blowing, but I can't really reach it. Maybe it works. I think I'm gonna do another very slow ASMR video soon, because that's what helps me to sleep. Like, not watching my own videos, of course, but that's the kind of videos I watch when I I also have to say, I don't really watch ASMR that much anymore. Like I used to. Not because I don't have sleep problems, just because. I don't know. I actually don't know why. So I think I told you guys. But that was a while ago. I was really obsessed with Mads ASMR. I love her so much, and she helped me so much with my sleep problems. Like a couple of years ago, I still watch her videos a lot. Also old ones, but not as much as I used to. But also, I was kind of addicted to ASMR, like 3 to 4 years ago. Insane. I think there's only one person where I watch all the videos, like every single video, and that is definitely Maeve ASMR. I love her. Oh my god, what is that quality and creativity? It's everything. Guys, I'm so sorry for the background noises, it's so annoying. Earlier I wrote to my roommates, who are both at work, that I think our landlord has like a tap dance event going on or something. It's so annoying. finger up in the air. Looks so stupid. I just love the tapping sounds on the Tascam. I'm so obsessed with this microphone. And I feel like you guys also like it a lot. But of course, some Blue Yeti mic scratching here and there is also amazing. Okay, guys, I'm so sorry for all the cuts that are probably in this video, but the background noises are just getting. Every time when I have some time to record, doesn't happen that often, but maybe like once a week, and I'm so energetic and I'm so happy that I can finally record again. And there's this background noise, and then I just lose all my energy again, because sometimes it's just impossible to record. And I just really hope that this today is fine and not too bad, because I really don't have time for recording videos that I just can't upload. I hope you're also laying somewhere very comfy. And maybe you're also getting sleepy. Something I can do for this video without too much effort. Relax. 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 because I was wearing glasses. And I'm not gonna fall asleep wearing glasses. She was just saying, relax, 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 relax. Kind of audible. Like a mix. And she was doing personal attention triggers, like hand movements. But like this, what Maddie always does. Like, Matt's ASMR, she always says, just